Okay, we have some people here tonight from the west of Ireland. Here's one from the County Galway.
Near Oranmore, in the County Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome, her beauty fairly stole my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder hung the Galway shawl. We started walking, she started talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet me father, and pray to please him, the foggy Jew." I played the blackbird and the stack of barley. Oh, Rodney's glory and the foggy Jew. Oh, she sang each note like an Irish linnet, and tears fell from her eyes so blue. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder hung the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder hung the Galway shawl.